I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. Much more than I never knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
No room, no vacancy. when she get home and get behind closed doors, man, she hit the floor. And what you can't see is she on her knees. And if you ask her, she'll tell you it's the God in me. 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 You think I'm so fresh. You think I'm so clean. You think I'm so sweet.
Night, night. And my said, as long as you live, never lay your head down at night and not thank the Lord for all that he has done for you. And I am so grateful. I am grateful for life and everything the Lord has allowed me to spring and the new day hour, and grateful to go to bed at night. Especially since I got that nice soft bed my grandkids just put in the living room for me. You know, I don't have to climb those stairs no more. Hallelujah for the small room. Hallelujah, Jesus. Oh, yes. Ooh, when you look at it, it's a picture of me and my late husband, Albert. Oh, Lord God came to Albert back in 1985. Yes, he did. You know, Albert, he was the Reverend Albert Carr. He was a preaching man, you know. He could preach up a storm, I'm telling you. He was fire baptized and Holy Ghost filled, and he could just rail the storm. Yes, my God, I'm telling you. I just think about it. Oh, Lord, ain't God good? Yes, and all the time. Oh, I got some church folk up in there. Sharp in his old pinstripe suit. Yes, God, that man could wear a hat too. Lord, have you tip to the side. Oh, you look at here. So many memories, so many memories. That avocado praying again back at old El Baptist. Y'all know old El sure was a praying man. Was he a praying man? Ooh, look at this. All of us standing around at the Thanksgiving table. Isn't that something? Ooh, there's Joe and Betty. I completely forgot Joe and Betty had came to Thanksgiving that year. Yes, you know something? When you get my age, you tend to forget things every now and then. You know what I'm saying? But there's one thing that I never, ever forgot. It was the first prayer that my mama ever taught me. I know some of you, since you church born folks, you may know it. I'm going to say it if you know it, say it along with me. You understand? Uh-huh. Here it goes something like this. Now I lay. But you know what? God is so good to us. President Obama. And somebody over here think I'm cute too because they're taking pictures of me.
I'm free.
Yes, God. Oh, look at everybody in the swimming pool. Oh, look at this one here. This is my great-grand, Tia and Tracy. Tia and Tracy getting baptized. Oh, my God. Lord, that takes me back to when I was baptized. It was the second Sunday in July, 1922. Yes, God, I remember that day just like it was yesterday. Let me tell you how I remember. See, Mama and my aunties, they were all in the kitchen just cooking and cooking and cooking and cooking all this food. You know what? You only eat like that twice a year, you know what I'm saying. Thanksgiving and Christmas. And if it wasn't Christmas, it was Easter. And I just could not understand in July why they was making so much food. So I scratched my head. Then I went out on the front porch and the board nothing to do. Picked up the rocks and I started skipping them stones across the dirt. Y'all know about skipping stones? Yeah, folks used to skip stones on the water. But you know when you ain't got no water back down in Mississippi, you got to make things do, you know what I'm saying to you. So I can skip them stones, make a jump 4 or 5 times, better than any boy in my area. Yeah, I could. And let me tell you, I said, I got it. I knew my mama was cooking all that food. I ran in the house, ran in the house. I yelled, Mama! She said, oh, you know, because I'm scared of half to death. I said, Mama, I know why you fixing this big old meal. She said, baby, with a nice smile on her face, why are you thinking I'm cooking this big old meal? And I said, because tomorrow, Pastor coming to visit. Yes, God, I thought I was doing something, you know, because when Pastor came, you know, they put out the best bread. You know what I'm saying to you? Yes, God. And he always got the big piece of chicken, you know. Yes, I'm telling you. And Mama looked at me, got down on one knee, and she smiled. She said, Mary, this big old meal ain't for the pastor. This big old meal is for you. Because tomorrow is your birthday. Now, my birthday ain't till August 2nd. And I thought Mama had been down at the moonshine place. So I said, Mama, tomorrow's not my birthday. She looked at me and smiled and said, yes, it is, darling. Tomorrow is your birthday in Christ. Because when you are baptized, you become a new. Thank you, God. Yes. Oh my God, the next day, went on down to the creek. Pastor dipped me down, came up, new preacher. And Lord, everybody, my cousins and everybody, all that day kept saying, happy birthday. Happy birthday. Oh, it made me feel so good. I thought I was so special because it was my birthday in Christ.
It's your birthday, Sally. How you feeling, child? I'm so much proud. I'm getting tired. But you can't go shit up now. It's good just to sit. People like, man, I should not. Lost so many bad luck. It's your birthday, son. It's your birthday, son. It's your birthday, son. It's your birthday, son. same to the people I'd rather choose. We're still all about you. Shit, they shot us in her face. Shit, they shot us in her face. Shit, they shot us in her face. My phone's hurt, but you broke this. Shit, they shot us in her face. Shit, they shot us in her face. Shit, they shot us in her face. My phone's hurt, but you broke this. Then I'm gonna stop and wait and see me. Read about it for the 2016. They having a good time, so I gained more sleep. I'm always sick, I be all over the beat. Not even hard at work. I'ma keep it party, jumping like a Marvin. Party's hard to start. So I'ma keep it on me. And then everybody cool, so we gon' keep on chillin'. Hold on, stop. I've been around for so long. Hold it in the corner like a Photoshop. And then I'm all clean like white seat, blue jeans, and polo socks. I don't know a bar. Like I'm a bitch, but it runs off. And I'm telling you, I'm gone. But we ran camp, we gettin' out on the road. Once we went in the far, but go.
Angels watch our goals.
the Lord, that's when trouble comes your way. Yes, God, it does. I'm telling you, trouble right around the corner. That's because the enemy knows that you got God, and he's gonna do everything he can to make you turn away. You see what I'm saying? But that's when prayer and faith comes in. Yes, God, you get on your knees and pray and have the faith the size of a mustard seed. And the Lord will bring you through any situation. Sometimes you don't know what to do. Let me tell you what to do. You go straight to that word, because the word has the answer to every problem you could ever have. Yes, God, it does, I'm telling you. All you have to do is have the faith that God is going to bring you through your situation. And even when you're in your situation, shout about it anyhow. You know what I'm saying? Just shout about it anyhow. Because God is good. He's not always good. Yesterday, the day before, today, tomorrow, by God is good always. Yes, God.
Oh!
down. You got to always get up. You see what I'm saying to you? See, Jesus, he went down, but what happened in 3 days? Thank you, God. He got up. And Jesus is our example. How many of y'all know that? Yes, God. That's why they call us Christians. Christ life. We supposed to live like Christ. And if Jesus went down and he got up, that means we have the same power too, to be able to get up. You know what? I got to get up. Lord, I got to take care of some business, you know what I mean? And while I'm gone, I think I'm going to get me a little snack. Don't go nowhere. I've got to take care of some business. Good Lord, have mercy. But thank God these old folks had the strength to get up. Yes, God.
Thank you.
so hard sometimes. And when trouble comes, it just keep on coming and coming and coming. Yes, I'm telling you, sometimes things should just be snatched away from you in a minute. Y'all know what I'm talking about? I'm telling you, it can take your family, your friends, your home, your job. You know what I'm saying? Yes, God. But you just have to keep on praying. This is what I'm saying. And you just tell that old enemy, I want all my stuff back in Jesus' name. Yes, God. When you got God in your life, you got the power to take it back. Everything that the devil stole, God will give it back to you. Hallelujah. look at this. There's me, Jackson, and Ponder. Oh, Lord, you know, how many of y'all know that God will give you just what you need when you need it? I'm telling you, because see me, I done outlived all my brothers and sisters. But God put these two ladies in my life, and they closer than close. Yes, my God. Well, look at that picture. And you know what? They always encouraging me. They say, Mom, Mom, did you do your exercise today? They say, Mom, Mom, did you give the physical therapist a hard time today? They say, Mom, don't be cutting up now, Mom. Yes, they remind me of my daughter. She used to always say, Ma dear, did you drink your water? Ma dear, did you drink your water? I say, Lord, have mercy. She needs to leave to know about this water then. Oh, my God, I'm telling you. But you know what? Just like God has blessed me these years, He'll bless you too. There's a whole line of blessings just with your name on it. And I can't get it, he can't get it, she can't get it, because what God has for you is for you. Hallelujah. All you got to do is walk in God's authority. You live your life the way God meant it to be. You keep walking in His will, and you walk in His way. You ain't got to worry about nothing else, because He take care of the rest. You're not going to find it. Keep on walking. I'm walking in God's authority. Yes, God.
Yeah.
pictures of the praise dancers. Yes, God. You know what? Back in my day, we ain't had no praise dancers. Only dancer you seen in the church was Sister Marsha and Sister Juan's tearing the church up, Lord. Back and forth, up and down, tearing it up. And for those of you who was in church on Sunday, Sister Vicky got loose, didn't she? Yes, yeah, God. Sister Vicky was tearing that choir stand up. Yes, God, she was. Yes, you know, sometimes it's hard for us old folks to accept change. Yes, it is. But praise dancers, I love them. They can't say nothing to me about praise dancers. I'm telling you. Yeah. Oh, my God. Praise dancers and stepping. Y'all heard of stepping? Yes. Young folks now, they got something new that they do. They call it stepping. And you know what? I think I can show you. Better than I can tell you. Here we go. but one daughter. Her name was Bessie Mae. And she done gone and left me now. And you know what? Since that was my only baby, I thought I would be a wreck when she left me. But guess what? It was just the opposite. You know why? Because I had God in my life. See, I knew where Bessie was going. You know what I'm saying? God's peace and favor rested upon me, and I didn't worry about nothing. I sure didn't. You know, because once God is in your head, in your heart, and in your soul, that's when his peace and favor can rest upon you. Thank you, Lord. I thank you, God, for your peace and your favor.
Oh,
You know, we can keep Kleenex in business. You know what I'm saying? Yes, God. Look at here. These are granddaughter friends. Miss Belinda. Miss Melissa. Oh, look here. There's Miss Gaynell. And everybody on the roller coaster. Wow. Isn't that something? Oh, I think these are probably my favorite two pages in the whole book. These are all of my great, great granddaughters at their christening. And guess what? They all wore the same dress. The same dress my daughter wore. Isn't that something? Oh, and they look so much alike. Yes, you know God has allowed me to see four generations. You know, that's something I tell you. It don't usually happen, but I thank God that it let it happen to me. Yeah, because you know what? God shows me his love every day. You want to know how he shows me? He let the sun shine in the sky. Yes, God. He let that moon just hang there in the night. And the stars twinkling all around. Let it be sunny outside today, too. Nice weather outside today we had. Yeah, these old bones don't ache as bad when the sun is shining. Yes, God. How many of y'all out there witnessed what I'm saying? Yes, God. Aren't you glad that the Lord shows us his love every day? Yes, for everything I am, he shows me. For everything I have, he gave it to me. Through dangers, seen and unseen, the Lord has shown me through. Hallelujah.
How many of you know that God loves you? And what I like about it is that he shows you over and over again.
So much in my soul today and every day.
Atlanta, and this is the Reverend Martin Luther King Jr.'s tomb. We went to the museum. Boy, that was a fun trip. Oh my goodness, look at here. God just keeps giving me love. And I tell you, they say when you get to heaven, you go from glory to glory to glory. I can't wait. Lord, I didn't know her now. Ooh, yes, I'm telling you. You know, sometimes life is so tough, this old world gets tougher and tougher. Stress. Y'all know stress can kill you? That stress is something that causes you to have high blood pressure. I got it. Cause you to have heart trouble. Got it. Cause you to have, got that too. Don't you know what I mean? But let me tell you, when all that stuff come at you, the pressure can be so powerful, weigh it down. You know what I'm saying? But let me tell you what to do. You turn that pressure into praise. You got to praise your way through all that trouble. Yes, God, turn your pressure into hallelujah.
Thank you.
Calvary Missionary Baptist Church. Yeah. And something wonderful happened in January of this year.
Yes.
We installed a brand new pastor. His name is Reverend Timothy L. Joy. We have been sending souls one after another after another. So many people come, I can't even count them. Oh, and here's some of them being baptized. Excuse me, you know all folks get strangled sometimes. Oh, this is my baby right here. You know how you adopt people, they just become really close to you? Well, Daryl Gibbs, yes, he lived a couple doors down from me. That is my baby. He is so special to me. And I remember the day he joined church. Yes, God. Pastor said, give God your heart, but give me your hand. And Daryl came. He came up there, gave Pastor his hand. Ooh, I couldn't get up and shout. I just did one of these. Ooh, God. That was so good to me, I'm telling you. But that same day, there was one young girl. Well, I guess she's probably in her 20s or so. She was in the back of the church. When the pastor said, come on up, all you could hear was this little voice. Say yes, yes, yes. Then it got louder and louder and louder. Yes, 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 Lord, she said. Yes, Lord, to your will. Yes, Lord, to your way. I tell you, I get the chills just thinking about it. Ooh, God, that girl, she did something to me that day. And guess what? That encouraged me to keep saying yes. Yes to his will, yes to his way. You guys, I want you to just say yes.
Now will your heart and soul say yes, yes. Will your spirit still say yes? God is saying, there is more that I require of. I'm My soul says yes, Jesus. My soul says yes. My soul says yes. My soul says yes.
My soul says yes. My soul says yes. Oh, goodness. Look at this. This is a picture of me on my 93rd birthday. You know, they had a surprise party for me. Yes, they did. They set me up real nice and pretty. They told me it was a party for a lady named Jackie. So I come in, I sit down, me, Jackson Fonda, you know, we always together. We sat down, then they got to singing happy birthday. I'm right along with them. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. But guess what happened? I was the only fool up in there that said, happy birthday, dear Miss Jackie. Everybody else said, happy birthday, Mother Carla. Lord, I got to looking around. Ooh, then I saw my nieces and my nephews, folks all the way from St. Louis. Well, then, couldn't believe I didn't see them when I came in. I was just so overwhelmed. That's why, children, you got to live your life as an example for these young ones that's coming up. You got to let them know that the presence of the Lord is with you. You see what I'm saying? The presence of the Lord is always... What is my great-grandson doing? Lord, you know what? I'm about to... This is the presence of the Lord right here. And he's gonna get the presence of the Lord. No, no, what you doing, boy?
I thought that at any minute she would say, "Hey, Nook, wanna look at the picture book with me?" I think I've seen these pictures about 1,000 times, but she never called me. I'm tired. I would love to see my great-grandma dance just one time. I wonder what it would be like to dance with her.
Come to him and say, Your kids, they're my kids too, our kids with us. Thank you for Pastor Jordan and his belief in the Calvary Dance Academy. Thank you to my husband. Thank you to my mom, who without her I wouldn't have been able to do this. And always giving honor to God. I'm not going to keep you. I have two very important announcements. One is, I would like to announce the student of the year. The student of the year doesn't necessarily mean she's in everything. It's about attitude. It's about always being on time. It's about willing to help. It's about always giving it your all. And this year, the student of the year is Ebony Miller. This young lady came on board just because. She wasn't obligated to be there, but she was there. She filled in when we needed someone. She would come early, she would stay late. She's given it her all. And we truly, truly appreciate her. And that is Tia Reyes. It has next year's registration dates. Be mindful that we do also have adult classes. It doesn't say that there, but we do have adult classes again next year, and our adults did a fabulous job, didn't they? Thank you to my staff. Thank you to Kathy J. Jones. How was grandma, y'all?
For me, so glad you rose for me, sweet Jesus, yeah, Jesus, sweet Jesus.
Jesus.